I'm here to help not just the men, but the women and the children too. Interesting. I'll keep this one.
Half job, Harry is at it again. He started wiring up a bunch of ATMs, but forgot to finish them. No one's getting credits out of those machines until they're wired up properly.
A ways back, a buddy of mine stashed a bunch of liberated Imperial supplies in Cloud City. He said they were well hidden. Well, I think I found them, but I ain't about to start smashing walls down in broad daylight.
Lobot is going culinary crazy. Says he's fed up of cooking the same old meals for Lando. But apparently, he's not getting anything new to cook without the help of a bounty hunter. You know any?
I could have sworn I heard voices coming from my apartment. But I live alone. Oh dear. Maybe my doctor was right. I should go to Cantonica for some R&R.
A Jedi on Bespin. A welcome sight.
How can I be expected to carry out my maintenance now? Some ruffian is going round and tossing split-in-half droids onto rooftops. It's not you, is it? Eyes off my legs!
Are you here to help? My shop is full of poisonous gas. I'd use the emergency overrides for the filtration system, but I can't hold my breath that long. Oh, to be born a droid and not to be cursed with these organic lungs.
Hello.
What do we owe this pleasure?
I'll show this to the council.
Jedi on Bespin. A welcome sight.
Jedi, here in Cloud City, to what do we owe this pleasure?
I'll handle this.
All hail Empress Palpatine. That's right, I need you now. Yes, the Dark Guide has taught me this.
Thank you.
Interesting. I'll keep this one. I'll show this to the council. Interesting. I'll keep this one.
Just because you can't grapple to something from the ground doesn't mean all is lost. Try jumping closer. Remember, grapples fire just as well in the air as on the ground.
A Jedi on Bespin. A welcome sight.
Sorry, can't talk right now. Trying to fix this door. If you want in, you'll need to wait. Or help me fix it. Or find some mysterious third option that, let's face it, may or may not even exist.
Step aside. It's my turn.
Hey, look at that. Seeing as everything's in order, I'm off to toss the old gas ball about with the guys.
I am here on Jedi business. I'll show this to the council. Maybe when they grant me rank of master, I'll be able to do it.
Jedi on Bespin. A welcome sight.
I got an eye for spotting suspicious behavior, and I spotted Wilro Hood looking suspect this morning. But not evil suspect, more trying to hide a surprise party suspect.
Let me guess. You want my help interfacing with one of those boring old basic protocol terminals? Why do people only bring me these meager offerings? My advanced TechSpan 1 module was built to interface with complex, intricate networks. I can't go on like this. Somewhere in this vast city, someone must know of a rare and elaborate device worthy of my advanced interfacing skills. Bring me news of such a challenge, and then we will talk. Splendid! Let our quest for knowledge begin. Speak to the citizens, and inform me when you learn of any rare advanced technology worthy of my skills.
Oh, I don't know anything about regular tech stuff, let alone the advanced kind. If you put a memory core and an ice cream maker in front of me, I couldn't tell you which was which.
Advanced technology? I don't know about such things. Have you tried asking one of the maintenance fellows?
I guess it's both our lucky days. If your droid buddy is after a tough technology nut to crack, he should definitely take a look at this machine I found. Tell him to stop by.
Jedi? Here in Cloud City? To what do we owe this pleasure?
A rare and difficult device, you say? That's exactly what I've been looking for. There's no time to waste. My circuits are salivating at the thought of interfacing with this technological behemoth. Either that or I'm suffering a mainframe malfunction.
A Jedi on Bespin. A welcome sight.
An Imperial patrol. They normally won't interfere in my affairs, but try not to draw unwanted attention, won't you?
Hey, you came. And you brought your little droid buddy. Here's the device I told you about. Think you can crack it?
Of course. There isn't a device in the galaxy that is beyond the capabilities of my TechSpan 1 modules. This is pretty tricky. Let's see here. There. Done.
Would you look at that? You fixed it! And I was starting to think importing a Bantha jerky vending machine from Tatooine was a bad idea.
Oh, Walt. It was a mere dispenser of dried meats. Oh, I'll never live this down if the other droids find out. I'll be the laughingstock of the interfacing pool! You, tell no one of this! In return for your discretion, I am at your service. Perhaps we will find a real challenge for my TechSpan 1 module on our travels together.
Interesting. I'll keep this one.
Someone sound the alarm!
C-3PO. How may I be of assistance?
Oh, how wonderful!
I keep hearing a rumor of a secret room near the refinery services area. There's a droid manning the desk, but they are staying tight-lipped. Probably programmed that way. I love a good mystery.
Show this to the council. Why can't I do that? Is anyone there? Boss? Is that you? I've completed my spy mission, but this door won't open. I must tell Lord Vader that the rebels have found the protocol droid. Or was it the polka dot void? I can't hear very well from in here.
Here on Jedi business.
Were you sent by the Rebellion? The data in this device is highly sensitive. It is imperative that it reaches its destination safely and with the utmost urgency. The Empire has eyes and ears everywhere. If they're not already aware of my location, it's only a matter of time. You must help escort this data to its destination. Thank you, brave stranger. Let us away.
My powers continue to grow. You'll be no match. What can I do?
Coast is clear. For now, we must proceed with haste.
Jedi? Here in Cloud City? To what do we owe this pleasure?
Stop right there! That data belongs to the Empire!
Curse! Does their villainy know no limit? We cannot let them take the precious data! You've bested them once more. It seems the Rebellion were right to place their trust in you. We made it! My contact reporting for duty, ma'am. Here is the data you requested.
Thank you, Wilrow. With this important device restored, we can ensure the customers, I mean, rebels, get fed. Oh, with data.
Yes. Refreshing ice-cold flavored data.
Woo!
You have done a great deed this day, friend. The data you have helped us distribute will go a long way to helping the Rebel Alliance restore peace to the galaxy. Yes, even this single flake of heroism will send hundreds and thousands of delicious sprinkles of hope throughout the galaxy. Thank you, friend.
I'm here to help not just the men, but the women and the children, too.
You see all those stormtroopers guarding that store? What could they possibly be protecting? New helmets? Oh, maybe in a range of seasonal colors.
How wonderful!
Step aside, it's my turn. What can I do?
Oh, hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here. Oh.
very unpleasant.
Hey, thanks for taking care of that gas. Now I'm finally able to sell my wares again. Poisonous gases. Oh, and those funky light fittings.
Why can't I do that?
Step aside. It's my turn. Step aside.
Go on, get him!
My power has doubled since the last time I was here.
Why can't I do that?
My powers continue to grow. There'd be no match for me.
Oh, yes.
Ha!
An astromech of mine was self-flying a ship back from Utapau when his ship went down. No one has been in touch, and we can't find him on our scanners, so it must be a rather desolate, empty planet. I had so many adventures with the little guy. Oh well, best go buy a generic replacement.
Thank you.
Welcome to Cloud City Refinery Services. May I be of assistance? I can only offer you general refinery information. I do not know the combination to the light arrays, and there certainly isn't a hint conveniently displayed inside here with me.
I'm C-3PO. How may I be of assistance?
I'm here on Jedi business.
The galaxy would be a vastly different place without Tabana gas. Want to hear my 3-hour presentation on Tabana gas? No? Fine. The galaxy would be a vastly different place without Tabana gas. Want to hear my... No? Fine. I'll give you the short version. It's used in hyperdrives and weapons. There. Party pooper.
Huh.
careful. I can certainly be of assistance here.
Hunting womp rats, are you? Well, I heard someone sent most of them into hide not so long ago, but they still poke their heads out from time to time. Keep your eyes to the ground.
Thank you.
Hello? Is anyone there? Boss? Is that you? I've completed my spy mission, but this door won't open. I must tell Lord Vader that the rebels have found the protocol droid. Or was it the polka dot void? I can't hear very well from in here.
Oh, how wonderful.
I was instructed to spy on the rebels from that closet, but my cover was blown and they locked me in. The shoes in there smelled ghastly. This is a war crime, I tell you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to try to remember what I overheard. I really wish they'd locked me in a stationery cupboard. Okay, I think it rhymed with music hall void. Oh, no, prototype toad. No, that's not it. Hmm.
Thank you.